Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we will discuss about June 2013 paper second. First question. In Pinter's birthday party, Stanley is given a birthday present. What is it? A drum. C is right answer. How does Lord Jim end? Jim is shot through the chest by Doramin. Lord Jim is written by Joseph Conrad. Where I lacked a political purpose, I wrote lifeless books. To which of the following authors can we attribute the above admission? George Orwell. This line is from Why I Write. It is essay. It is written by George Orwell and published in 1946. Modernism has been described as being concerned with disenchantment of our culture with culture itself. Who is the critic? Lionel Trilling. C is right answer. Only that film which fluttered on the grat still flutters there, the sole unquiet thing. Frost at Midnight. C is right answer. It is written by Coleridge. This is a poem. Which one of the following modern poems employ Ottawa Rima among school children? It is written by W.B. Yeats. John Dryden, in his heroic tragedy All for Love, takes the story of Shakespeare's Antony and Cleopatra. C is right answer. Arrange the following works in the order in which they appear. Identify the correct code. First one, Things Fall Apart. Second, No Longer at Ease. Third one, Arrow of God. And fourth one, A Man of the People. So, C is right answer. And all are written by Chinua Achebe. He was Nigerian poet, author. Samuel Pepys kept his diary from 1660 to 1669. A is right answer. In the defense of poetry, what did Sidney attribute to poetry? A moral power whereby poetry encourages the reader to evaluate virtuous models. C is right answer. An epistle to Dr. Arbuthnot presents a portrait of the following contemporary individuals: Edison and Lord Hervey. A is right answer. Elijah Walker, The Color Purple. Walk. Ralph Ellison, Invisible Man. Richard Wright, Native Son. And Zora Neale Hurston, Their Eyes Were Watching God. So, first opposite, second. So, none of the correct code. So you remember Elijah Walker, The Color Purple, Ralph Ellison, Invisible Man, Richard Wright, Native Son, and John Neale Hurston, Their Eyes Were Watching God. Which of these plays by Shakespeare does not use cross dressing as a device. Julius Caesar. Which of the following works cannot be categorized under post-colonial theory? Discipline and Punish. It is written by Michel Foucault. This is spelling you can see. Michel Foucault. Discipline and Punish. It is written by Michel Foucault. Locke's essay concerning human understanding is a classic statement of empiricist philosophy. Empiricist means experience-based knowledge. Power circulates in all directions to and from all social levels at all times. Who said this? Michel Foucault. Which one of the following is not written by an Australian Aboriginal writer? Peter Carey. B is right answer. Sir Thomas Witt and Earl of Surrey jointly brought out Total Miscellany during the Renaissance. Identify the name of the Earl of Surrey from the following. Henry Howard. D is right answer. Margaret Lawrence, the Stone Angel. Margaret Atwood, Surfacing. Sinclair Ross, As for Me and My House. Thomas King, Medicine River. So, D is right answer. The dramatic structure of Restoration comedies combines in it the feature of the Elizabethan theatre and the neoclassical theatre of Italy and France. First and second are true. So, D is right answer. Which American poet wrote I sound my barbaric yoop over the roofs of the world? Walt Whitman. And this line from Song of Myself. Song of Myself is written by Walt Whitman. The etymological meaning of the word trophy is a turning. B is right answer. Who among the following English poets define poetic imagination as a repetition in the finite mind of the eternal act of creation in the infinite I am? Coleridge. Coleridge defined imagination in Biographia Literaria, published in 1817. Little Nell is a character in Dickens, The Old Curiosity Shop. B is right answer. Formalism. Victor Slowski, New Critics, John Cron Ransom. Psychological Theory of the Value of Literature. I.A. Richards. Literary Art as Archetypal Image. The Jungians. So, A is right answer. In the late 17th century, a battle of books erupted between which two groups? Champion of ancient and modern learning. C is right answer. Everything that man esteems endures a moment or a day. Love's pleasure drives his love away. In the above quote, the last line is an example of paradox. C is right answer. Kingsley Amis, Lucky Jim. And Lord Jim is written by Joseph Conrad. Ellen Sillitoe, Saturday and Sunday Morning. Doris Lessing, The Golden Notebook. Jane Rhys, The Left Bank. So, B is right answer. In which of Hardy's novels does the character Abel Whittle appear the mayor of the Casterbridge? The phrase "dark satanic mills" has become the most famous description of the force at the center of the Industrial Revolution. The phrase was used by William Blake. B is right answer. 5 miles, meandering with a mazy motion through wood and dale, the Scared River ran. Where does this Scared River directly run to? A lifeless ocean and the cavern measureless. Both are answer by UGC NET. Who is the 20th century poet, a winner of Nobel Prize for Literature, who rejected the label British, though he has always written in English rather than his regional language? Simmons Hinley. B is right answer. Which of the following statements best describes Sir Thomas Browne's Religio Medici? It is a story of conversion or providential experiences. And second, it emphasized Browne's love of mystery and wonder. Both are given answer by UGC NET. Which of the following characters from Iliad's Westland is not correctly mentioned? The merchant from Eugenides. C is right answer. Which one of the following best describes the general feeling expressed in literature during the last decade of the Victorian era? Studied melancholy and aestheticism. A is right answer. Which poem by Shelley bears the alternative title The Spirit of Solitude? Alastair. D is right answer. Which tale in the Canterbury Tales uses the tradition of the beast fable? The Nun's Priest's Tale. C is right answer. At the end of Sons and Lovers. Sons and Lovers, written by D.H. Lawrence. At the end of Sons and Lovers, Paul Morrell is a character. Paul Morrell sets off in quest of life away from his mother. A is right answer. When you say, "I love her eyes, her hair, her nose, her cheeks, her lips," you are using a rhetorical device of enumeration. Enumeration means the action of mentioning a number of things one by one. Women, beware women. Character, Bianca. The malcontent, Malevol. The city madam, Doll Tearsheet. The changeling, Beatrice. So, A is right answer. With Bacon, the essay form is the aphoristic expression of accumulated public wisdom. C is right answer. Evelyn Waugh's trilogy, published together as Sword of Honor, is about the English at war. A is right answer. Who coined the phrase "the two nations" to describe the disparity in Britain between the rich and the poor? Benjamin Disraeli. C is right answer. Milton introduced Satan and the fallen angels in the book First of Paradise Lost. Two of the chief devils reappear in book Second. They are Moloch and Belial. So first and third are correct. So B is right answer. When Chaucer described the friar as a noble pillar of order, he is using irony. A is right answer. John Osborne's Look Back in Anger is an example of kitchen sink drama. B is right answer. Which character in Jane Eyre uses religion to justify cruelty? Mr. Brocklehurst. B is right answer. Which romantic poet defined as a slave as a person perverted into a thing? Coleridge. John Suckling belongs to the group of Cavalier poets. B is right answer. Sir Thomas More creates the character of a traveler into whose mouth the account of Utopia is put. His name is Raphael. Thank you so much.